What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to uninstall the Riot Client on your Windows 10 or 11 PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, we'll uninstall Riot Vanguard before proceeding to delete and uninstall all Riot-related files. Open up your Windows settings. On this window, navigate to the Apps section. Under Installed Apps, search for Riot Vanguard. Click on the menu icon on the right-hand side and proceed to uninstall the Riot Vanguard security tool. When this is done, close your settings and search for Riot in your Start menu search. Select to open the file location for the Riot Client app. Your File Explorer will open up. Here, navigate back to Programs and delete the entire Riot Games folder. Next, search for %AppData% to access this folder in your File Explorer. Here, navigate back to AppData, Local, and proceed to delete the Riot Games folder. This will remove all Riot Games-related files on your PC. Should Riot Games' associated games be still installed on your PC, then you can remove them in your app settings. Simply search for the app name and proceed to uninstall the game from here. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.